kickoff return just swore, ooh, ow, that just popped a balloon. And, you know, we knew they were returning that way. We just got held up and brought an extra guy over there. And Crawford still found a way to go through it. I think we missed a tackle, but you know how that goes. And that kept them rolling, you know. And they didn't slow down after that.
Obviously, you know, Jack, you said during the game, Crawford put on his obvious physical talents, but you mentioned about Cole Guest.
Yeah.
I mean, he's such a horse. When he does that for them, they're
right,
a team.
Right, right. We were doing a pretty good job for a while, and then he found an outside seam really away from their formation, and, you know, we just got caught inside. So anyway, you know, they're very good. I mean, but, you know, the kids are going to have to just kind of get healthy, and it's a playoff. And, you know, we'll just kind of get reorganized and practice on Monday and just take one step at a time. We'll find out who we're playing and, you know, one step at a time. That's all we can do. I mean, we played what they rank as the toughest schedule in the state. Somehow we made it. But this is a good team. That's, you know, if they're going to keep playing like this, they got a chance to go very far. So maybe we'll play them a few weeks from now. Who knows?
Obviously, being a track and field coach, I'm sure you know the speed of Shaun Crawford.
Right.
Is that what you think your team had a problem with the most tonight?
Yeah, they got him out in the open space, and that he made some great plays on that. And the kickoff return just starting him out. I think he really got rolling after that. You know, he's just the thing is, speed's one thing, but he makes good cuts, and that's important. Just one missed tackle, and he's gone. So you got to give him credit. He really performed well.